Hear from him. That last song is for him. Amen. Let's give him microphone so that he may have something to say. I want you to look up, not down. Don't shy there. Face the people and look at them.
Praise the Lord.
Because it can only be him.
Oh, yes.
It can only be God. Because I don't deserve it. Really, I don't deserve it. But thank you, Jesus.
Thank you,
Jesus.
Thank you,
Jesus. Praise God. Praise the Lord.
That's it. That one of the usher, their colleague, come and speak on his behalf.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I'm speaking on behalf of my brother. I know he's shy and he wants to cry. That's okay. It's a cry of joy. He's a good brother.
Yes.
Sometimes it can be very harsh, but it's for good.
Yeah.
Everyone has his own bad side and good side. He's a good boy. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Amen. The only thing that I can recognize in his life, he loves to help people. There's no amount of thing that you ask him to do, he will say he will do it. Even that's why that he hasn't got time. he will never refuse anywhere you send him to. I will do it. I will do it. Amen.
Amen.
That's a very good heart. A very good heart. That's why God is blessing him. He's a young millionaire. You know, when we giving the last baby that he had, when we do the naming ceremony, and he said, Pastor, I don't know what name to give to this baby. and he came to my mother, give him Jesse, the father of the baby. He said, is that name, I love Jesse. And up to this moment, Jesse is reigning in their family.
Amen.
The landlady of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Yes.
Amen.
Amen.
It's a lovely brother.
Amen.
I want everybody to stretch right hand towards him and begin to bless him with all your heart. Begin to release blessings upon him. Begin to pray, please. We bless you. Brother Caleb, God will continue to lift you up. As you're always ready to do the things of God, God will help you. In the mighty name of Jesus, may the Lord prosper you and your family. Any weapon fashioned against you shall not prosper. Every evil meeting over your life, may the Lord scatter them. May the Lord continue to be your helper. Out of the abundance of God, abundance of mercy, He will release that blessing upon you. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' name we pray. On our petition, our prayer request over our brother, Bora Bola Kale, heaven will answer them. Heaven will open and receive our prayer prompts. Bora Bola Kale, you will not die. But live to declare the glory of God. As every one of us are celebrating with you, we will celebrate more in Jesus' name. On the surface of the earth, may the Lord enlarge you. Father, we give you glory. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Please, do you have any new song to sing so that you can dance back? Amen.
Amen.
You know,